urging to instill discipline in the force and look after RGM property to avoid further misuse and damage. Only disciplined forces can win wars and succeed in military campaigns. As a veteran soldier, General Naipa, do not need to be reminded about the need for discipline in the Namibian Defence Force. To all the general officers in other ranks, you are called upon to give maximum support to your new CDF. We should not fear change. The only thing we have to fear is fear itself. Let us work together for the betterment of the Defence Force and our nation. You must build the force by emphasizing and promoting training and professionalism. It's only limited training and that is needed, but also it is not only limited training that is needed, but also the general level of education of soldiers must be elevated. Soldiers who want to further their education should be given opportunity to do so when the military situation allows. Keep the force apolitical and make sure it serves the nation equally and fairly. Make sure that the recruitment in the Namibian Defence Force reflects the demographic nature of the Namibian society. In this way, building a representative force of which all Namibians can be proud of, and the most importantly, look after the welfare. You are hereby charged to save your country in this post with loyalty, courage, dignity, and honor. To discharge your duties and responsibilities with zeal and diligence, and to set a good example to those placed under your command as Defence Minister.
It has come out clear that the three seasoned generals have made immeasurable efforts for the development of this force. I must emphatically stress that my predecessors have created a solid building block on which I shall continue.